within our culture, which was an oral history culture, it was important to know who your bloodlines were.
Yeah, go ahead, Michael.